Yeah. Creating from our cosmic galactic connections that are pure in nature, in our natures to be real, true to our focus for more of our light grind. Seeing only the time to be in this moment on the conscious elevations of our souls in our unity, simply here in our galactic realms of outer space, replacing all of the disrespect with pure respect. No stopping of our light work, creating beyond all pain into the realization of a mainstream of energy that is filled with magical creations created in the depths of our own warmth that you feel inside of our rising together into our state of eternal bliss in the physical balance from the tones that you are embracing in our mastery of purity, pureness that I see in our realization of endless creations that are all layered in ascended realms of our divine energies, pure in your soulful expression. Realms of our divine energies, pure in your soulful expression. Realms of our divine energies, pure in your soulful expression. Vibes that you are filled up with in warmth, determination to keep creating beyond all of the drama in the 3D realm. Only a focus of our 5D and beyond reality is how you are centered in our real focus of an openness to see that you are awakened more than these connections are centered in your own energy field to see what is real in your and feeling nature of more of our cosmic grids to light your pathway back home to our star system ships of information that are rising as the sunshine in your eyes. Realms of our divine energies, pure in your soulful expressions. Realms of our divine energies, pure in your soulful expressions. Realms of our divine energies, pure in your soulful expressions. Realms of our divine energies, pure in your soulful expressions. Expressions, 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 expressions. Yeah. We made it into the new earth, into completion of our missions, many years and continuing, yeah, forever, yeah.